टॉपिक 9 सिविल डिसऑर्डर स्टेट्स ऑफ एमरजेंसी एंड आर्म्ड कॉन्फ्लिक्ट सिविलियन पुलिस कमांडर्स एंड सुपरवाइजर्स प्रोवाइड ट्रेनिंग टू ऑल ऑफिशियल्स इन द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन राइट्स एंड ह्यूमैनिटेरियन लॉ ड्यूरिंग आर्म्ड कॉन्फ्लिक्ट प्रोवाइड ट्रेनिंग इन फर्स्ट एड डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट एंड सिविल डिफेंस प्रोसीजर्स डेवलप क्लियर स्ट्रेटजीज फॉर द मेंटेनेंस ऑफ ऑर्डर एंड प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द सिविलियन पॉपुलेशन ड्यूरिंग पीरियड्स ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट Develop standard emergency cooperative procedures for coordinated action with medical services, firefighters, civilian authorities, and the military. Issue clear instructions on the civilian status of the police during armed conflict. Police incorporated into armed force during armed conflict. Learn and apply the soldiers' rules as follows. Be a disciplined soldier, disobedience of law, the law of war dishonors your army and yourself and causes unnecessary suffering. Far from weakening the enemy's will to fight, it often strengthens it. Fight only enemy combatants and attack only military objectives. Destroy no more than your mission requires. Do not fight enemies who are out of combat or who surrendered. Disarm them and hand them over to your superiors. Collect and care for the wounded and sick to be their friend or foe. Treat all civilians and all enemies in your power with humanity. Prisoners of war must be treated humanely and are bound to give information only about their identity. No physical or mental tortures of prisoners of war is permitted. Do not take hostages. Abstain from all acts of vengeance. Respect all persons and objects bearing the emblem of the Red Cross or the Red Crescent, the white flag of truce, or emblems designating cultural property. Respect others. People's properties, looting is prohibited. Endeavor to prevent any breach of the above rules. Report any violations to your superior. Any breach of the law of war is punishable.